Not the ending we hope for on this. The body of 25-year-old Peter Jeffris found in Rocky Mountain National Park during a helicopter search today. The Broomfield man's body was found off a steep mountain face on Long's Peak. He left Sunday on a hiking trip and was reported missing Monday when he didn't show up to work.